Hey guys, Venom Slayer X here. We are starting day 1/7. Well, that's kind of neat. They finally fixed it. Before, you had to go through here and manually click every freaking one 3 times. So you figure 20 runs times 3, 60 times you had to click. I like that they finally upgraded that. Thank you.
Gently, I shall kill
you. You are about to take an arrow to the knee.
Are you faster than my blade?
Locked on. Thank you.
All right, guys, we're almost done. I was just making sure I spent everything. I think we're pretty much caught up for the day. I'm just checking on her. She's been spending a lot of money lately. So as you can see, she got really strong. She added an additional 20 billion BR to her playlist. So I wanted to see, or to her formation rather. Okay, so far not bad. We're still unkillable for right now. If she keeps spending money though, she will be difficult to beat. Right now she's already 15 billion BR ahead of us, but we can easily kill her. She can't even damage us. Not yet. If she keeps spending money though, her dodge is gonna get so high that I won't even be able to hit her, so I'd have to switch my build up. Let me see, 107. 111, who's her main? Right here. She made the healer the main? That's strange. She gave the healer the most dodge at 122k. That's very odd. But I guess she wanted a lot of dodge on her. And a lot of hit, wow. Alright, we got a ton of resources from guild missions. As you can see, we're up to 27,000 diamonds now, which is good, we needed it. I use the fadings just on outfit cosmetics because I need to get up my secondary stats like endurance, agility, attack, defense, all that stuff. Waiting for that. I can't use that yet till I get more stones. Once I get more stones, I can add that upgrade. That might be a few hundred million BR. Probably the resistance for now. Yeah. But I'm still short. 2757, I need... 3277 or 3243, so I can get that probably tomorrow or the day after, whenever we get a few more points, because I have to get these as a minimum. I have to get seal cores, I have to get blessed stones, I have to get primals. After that I can spend it on whatever I want. I do need to get my seal stone level caught up. I still need to finish anima. There's a lot I still need to do. However, we're still free to play. I mean, here's the any recharge icons still there, and VIP level is still zero. So considering I have spent $0 and I'm killing a casher with 15 billion more BR than I have, we're not doing bad. she may end up surpassing us. And again, we'll just have to keep playing and see what happens. Most people I've met, they just get bored and quit. So naturally, you're going to get stronger than them because you get a few hundred million at this tier. I get a few hundred million BR each day. Now, there are some days when I might only get like 50 million, but still, every day you get stronger. And now today, let's see how much stronger we got. Okay, so it was at 113.2, now we're at 114.3. So we went up 1.1 billion BR in one day. Again, that's not always going to happen. Some days we have good days, some days we have bad days. It's all about the tipping. Wherever the system is, I have to either have a bond, tip over, final damage, final DR, final HP. A ruined stone has to get upgraded or awaken. I mean, you can get it pretty much from anything. The mount upgrade, if that gets maxed out, I'll get something. So there are plenty of systems that I can still upgrade. I need a shit ton of materials. And there's nothing I can really do but wait. I'm probably going to save this for a tycoon. I still got 3380 if I ever need to use that. Alright guys, that is it for today. I shall see you tomorrow. And it looks like tomorrow we're going to get level 30. So that means we're going to get our 10 vouchers. And whenever we get our 10 vouchers, that's when we get free Topaz. Because again, whenever you open this stuff up, the stuff we can actually afford. That's only 10, so we're probably going to go a bit more expensive. Look at that, 150 for that package. 150 for that package. So we're gonna add a decent amount. If it's 150 for every package and we have 10 packages, that's 1500 topaz for free. We have to save 6600 for the Angel's Fortune event. We cannot mess with that 6600. So as I look at it right now, we have 374. And then tomorrow when we get to level 30, we can use those 10 coupons and give us even more. Theoretically, I could end up... No, that would only be one level. Yeah. So, the challenge tomorrow and the world boss tomorrow. Or no, the world boss in 2 days, yeah. So it might be tomorrow or the day after. That's when we're gonna get level 30. Alright, that's it for now. I will see you guys tomorrow. Again, 114.3 billion BR. Went up 1.1 billion BR today. I'll see you guys tomorrow.